What's up?
I am Adi Chauhan.
I am Adish Goy.
And welcome to channel
Chal
Bay. And guys, this is Sawal
Shukravar.
So guys, these were the most random questions which we were always asked by people since we started YouTube, and we thought of answering them by making a video. So let's go. And the first question. So how did your friendship begin and how many years of friendship? Do you want to answer it or should I? Okay, fine. We'll go alternate. Like first question, second question, third question, fourth question. Okay? So like our friendship began when we were in ninth standard. Yeah, and we were in Mahesh tutorials. Like we used to go for the same classes. And like we met, we were in 9th standard, but we started talking in 10th. Like Adarsh approached me and yeah, we started talking and it's been 2.5 something.
2.5 years.
Yeah. Second question. When was the first time you met Margi?
9th standard.
Not 9th, you met me in 10th standard.
Met means proper meeting?
Yeah, matlab, when did we meet, exact meet? Like,
exact
we knew
meet.
Each. Yeah.
9th August.
No, he's wrong. We met on 19th of August.
19th August.
It was Raksha Bandhan probably. Yeah, it was Raksha Bandhan. In 2016. Yeah. What is Margi's favorite quote? Obviously, I cannot answer this. You have to answer. If you remember, I asked you in the first vlog. He doesn't know, guys.
Hustle till your name
no longer needs an introduction. Next, I'll answer this. How many years of friendship? We answered this already. It's 2.5 years. Does Margi still look the same as before the time you met her?
No.
I was like, too many changes.
Fat chick.
No, I wasn't fat. I was like thoda sa chomu types. Next, what qualities have you learned from Adarsh in past 2 years? Oh my god, I have learned many things like patience. He has too much of patience and he can keep calm. Like he, whatever the situation, he's always calm. And I'm always panicked. Like 24/7 I'm panicked and yeah, patience and many things.
Have you guys ever fought physically like slapping and all? LOL.
I don't like all this, so we never fight. We usually fight like we have never fought. Ekdam aisa huge, aise haan, theek hai, chal chal aisa. Are you guys engaged? Because I've seen Margi wearing a ring. No, guys, this is like the ring which my mom gifted me. And no, we are not engaged.
We are best friends.
Yes.
Best friends. Do you guys stay good
together
or in the same apartment?
No. We don't stay together. Adarsh stays at Mahalakshmi and I stay at Andheri. So like we guys stay...
Bahut dur.
It takes like how many
half an hour.
Half an hour to reach at my place from...
My place.
Yeah, from Mahalakshmi probably.
Have you guys been on a trip together or planning to go?
Yes, we have been on trips together. We have been to Panchgani.
Trekking.
We went for trekking also. What's happening to the camera? Wait.
Boo.
Okay. So guys, no, we are planning to go. We're planning
Surprise.
To go in December, but we won't disclose which place it is. Like, no, we won't tell. If we think we'll tell it in the next other videos. No, we won't tell you. That will be a surprise. We'll make a vlog on it. We promise. I hope your questions were answered by us. So these were the random questions like which we
random
picked up.
Random 10 questions.
Yeah, only 10 questions which we picked. Like we had done a story on Instagram. Like you can ask questions and all. So we picked up from them which we thought like they were answering. Other questions were like, oh, you guys are adorable. Yeah, thank you. That really means a lot. So those were the like comments and everything. And guys, if you have more comments, make sure if you have more
questions.
Make sure you put it down in the comment section below. We will make sure we answered it in the not next video, but
next Friday.
Yeah, that will be
Sawal Shukravar.
So guys, make sure you put down your questions in the comment section.
Bye.
We hope you enjoyed watching this video. Make sure you give a
like, subscribe
to Chalbe and share this video.
Hi guys, मैं हूँ आपका आज का इंग्लिश टीचर. सो आज हम सीखेंगे फॉरेन इंग्लिश.
सीखेंगे फॉरेन इंग्लिश.
Oh.